using your middle mouse button, you can click and hold wherever you click and hold and move your hand left to right, you'll see a pan button come up. Leaving it down, I can go up and down. So wherever my cursor goes, it follows. That's the pan command using the mouse button. So I like to put my cursor near the part, hold the button down, and pan. This is how you move side to side, up and down, just the middle button only.